not being an efficient, efficient team. That's not what he was doing. There you go. That's all.
No, we're here for you,
Kev. I thought he played overall very well. You know, I think this is a mature team. I thought he handled the Randley with maturity. I thought he handled the first half adjustments with maturity. I thought he played overall very well.
You mentioned that the clock killing drive in the second quarter, followed by the long Randley. A lot of guys can get a little bit of a funk, and it was clear what it was.
Right. I thought that before. I kept talking to him that the team that's going to handle the adversity the best is going to win this game. And I thought there was a lot of adversity thrown at us in that first half. Minimal possessions, rain delay. Oh, man, he's such a calm, collected kid. I don't think it affected him in any way. And as you guys can see, he came out the second half and he caught fire and played a solid game.
Happy for a kid like that to come home to Charlotte, put on a performance like that in his first game of his Heisman campaign.
Exactly. I couldn't be more happier for him. I know that means a lot to him to put on a show in front of his hometown, and you can just see all the hard work that he's put into it. And just to kind of start his Heisman campaign, his senior season off like that, I couldn't be happier for a kid, especially in the Queen City.
One of the traits of him, like in high school around here, was he always made everything look easy. And in the second half, those first few drives, it really looked like point A to point B really quickly. Everything kind of looked like it was clicking. What did you see in that?
You talking about the first half he came out?
Yeah.
He's a kid. I remember last year going in our first game, I couldn't tell if he was like excited to play the game, if he was nervous or what. He's the same demeanor every single time. He went out there. Was on point with what they're throwing at him because we had no idea. We had a few game plans kind of going into it with answers for any possible thing that they could throw at us. And I thought he handled leverage in situations and in terms of efficiency, when to take the shots, when to take the high percentage throw. And I thought he managed it pretty well from the get.
Were you happy with the way he was able to spread the ball around? Had a lot of different guys bringing catches. And I know. That was something you weren't happy with last year.
You know, you go into a game and you're not really expecting to spread it around like that. But it was pretty cool to see T.J. Simmons take that first touchdown, which actually was a design play for David Sills. David had to take a breather. T.J. came in. He caught it, hit up the sidelines. It was great to see that. It was good to see the tight ends get involved. Just overall, it was a good team effort where they all contributed in some way.